So in case you're wondering, those are not snakes you're looking at. This might be the craziest caterpillar you've ever seen. This is a sphinx moth that lives in the Peruvian Amazon, and when it feels threatened, it can inflate its head, mimicking a viper, intimidating birds and predators. The caterpillar will even strike out in perfect snake fashion. When they're not posturing, they look relatively normal and they are completely harmless.